Well, if you're feeling lonely and reckless.
Heidi, hi.
It's a funny accent, isn't it? We'd willingly help out with the announcements, but Gladys guards that microphone like a mother hen. She won't let us near it.
I think it's rather a soothing voice. I'm all for regional accents. I think one should be true to oneself.
So long as you can understand what people are saying.
Oh, I don't think it's as bad as all that.
Well, it's a matter of taste, I suppose.